Students, my question is, if a transversal intersects two lines, this EF is transversal and lines are AB and CD, such that the bisectors of a pair of corresponding angles, these corresponding angles are EPA and PRC. These are the corresponding angles and these are the bisectors, PQ and RS are the bisectors, and it is given that these bisectors are parallel, means PQ is parallel to RS. Then prove that the lines are parallel, means given here that PQ is parallel to RS, and we need to prove that AB is parallel to CD. So let me explain this from the diagram first. Because OP is bisector of angle EPA, it means if I take this angle 1 and this angle 2, so angle 1 equals to angle 2, which is equal to half of angle EPA. Similarly, RS is bisector of angle PRC, so let me take this angle 3 and this angle 4, so angle 3 equals to angle 4 equals to half of angle PRC. Now, because it is given that these bisectors PQ and RS are parallel to each other, and for these two lines, this EF is transversal. So if this is transversal and lines are parallel, so angle 1 and angle 3, angle 1 and angle 3 will be corresponding angles. So if lines are parallel, then the corresponding angles will be equal. So from these, with the help of these angle 1 and angle 3, we will prove that this complete angle, angle EPA and angle PRC are equal. And from there, if corresponding angles are equal, then lines will be parallel to each other. So this way we will prove this. So here now, because PQ is the bisector of angle EPA, so angle 1 equals to angle 2 equals to half of angle EPA. RS is the bisector of angle PRS, so angle 3 equals to angle 4 equals to half of angle PRC. So because it is given PQ is parallel to RS and EF is transversal, so therefore angle 1 and angle 3 are corresponding angles. So because the lines are parallel, so angles are equal. Now double of angle 1 and double of angle 3. So by taking the double of angle 1 become angle EPA. This EPA and double of angle 3 become angle PRC. So because now these angles are the corresponding angles. So if corresponding angles are equal, then lines are parallel. So AB is parallel to CD.